Welcome to PADI PADI. Yesterday, I've been no day okay. Today, I am getting better. But Una go still manage me as I am again today on top of the show. And it's always Sally, they greet everybody with a generous on top of Bolo. This is a wristwatch. It's too big for my hand.
As you come, I exchange.
I exchange wristwatch with Bolo. The thing just see. The thing. Yeah. The thing I see.
You should even miss. I just say before now. Here. I no get hand. I no say you no even try again. Ew, sorry. No, just easy with it before it even fall
oh
out.
Oh my God, I am thin.
You know, but he loves you just the way you are.
Just the way I am. Mm-hmm. All right, okay. Welcome everybody to PADI PADI show today. Mm-hmm. And your guy and your girl, your bae and your boo.
Yes.
You understand? We're here together to move everything forward. Mm-hmm. Even though as I talk like this, the thing they give me kind of headache. But because mm-hmm. I love you, I will ignore the headache and continue the talk. You understand? Because I love you. I didn't really want anybody to take my place.
Mm.
I'm not really loving it.
Please.
I didn't like it.
No, we are
because
able to...
Because they give me attention again. Because I always throw people, give them. You understand?
I mean, so, I don't come and like it.
I can't think and say, why will I be sharing my Ogbono with somebody, no?
Mm-hmm.
So I decide, say, under the sun or in the rain, through thinking, Ogbono, we are here together. Nothing.
Yes. We are here together.
Even if they put drip for my hand, we will shoot it in the drip
Exactly.
We will shoot it in the drip
Now to be continued, because we have to continue together.
Nothing.
You have stamina.
Why you there? Why you be? Are you 70 years old? Why
you
there? Didn't
you see, these young children of this world?
Clearly.
Eh? They feel say people they didn't even like 70 years.
Sure.
As how?
Why you there? Are you 120?
They say
the manner at which they read and they carry paper, they do like this, Wait till they dust for inside the paper.
What is it? This country.
You can't carry a cup now. You can't look and dust them one more time.
You believe that line where Harry Tong talk for his song? Even a boo have a boo.
So most times.
Most times, though.
Most times.
Some boo, they get other boo.
But some they get boo-boos.
Oh, some boo, they get boo-boo-boo. Any which way. Una, welcome on top of the show. This is just me being Nigerian, why I be, you know. You have to be abreast of the situation for the country. You get me now? Even though me, I know they send many times because I get my personal problem. And God, they handed the remaining for me. So I cannot come and be shouting up and down for the action film where they happen politically for the country. Because now every week, it change. Every week, now new thing they happen for the full area of the country where they call Nigeria. Get me? So if they follow one trend, new trend, it goes soon trend. So just calm down, you know, and allow God to take control.
Say, despite everything we they talk about trend, this one they happen, that one they happen, the truth be say, we still love this country.
Yes.
If they give me option of Niger and another country,
we love our country the way it be.
I dey tell you this thing because not only the country, you come off for house for money, you know, get shingban, you come back with house for with money.
I know. Now in this country, if they say ordinary Maggi,
you go make up.
You go see the make up.
This Niger where we dey, so we die here.
We love
so
the country.
As we talk about Niger, no, get it twisted.
Yes.
We love this country.
All right. Based on the love we'll get for the country like this, now we'll run go for this break. By the time we come back, we'll say Yan the Yan proper. So not go nowhere. We'll come back right about now. Ogbolo, Mayowa, the PADI PADI show. We day here. Not sometimes I see people they go for all these talent hunts.
They get mind.
Yeah, they get mind, though. You just come back on, they say, then they ask their area people whether there's a big sink. I said, you're asking for your area. Maybe then be the king.
You know, when
they'll talk, say, in the land of blind people, the person will get one eye, now he be king.
Yeah.
So maybe then they're around people, they will not to sabi thing.
Yeah.
So when they'll say, I sabi sing, well, make I go for that thing. They'll say,
go, you just sing. Go. Your voice, they do,
go. You can't go, they can't go embarrass us. And they will show the mess up.
It's just like you go give them song. You can't turn out this special number. People say that I'm not the same game. Mm-hmm. They say I think that I'm in my own world. Uh-huh. What makes them think that I have changed? Uh-huh. I'm just trying to be me, sitting on top the wall.
Sitting on top the wall.
People think that I am sitting on top the wall.
Sitting on top the wall.
You understand?
Yeah. That's a special number.
As in, far.
It can be judge.
He far from the original song.
Oh, ja.
I'm just trying to be me. People think that I'm just sitting on top the world, top the world. Very. Hi, they say make I follow ladder, they go.
You say follow ladder, they go. Based on your anyhow singing. Follow ladder, get out of this place.
Oh my God, give us yandy,
baby. Yandy, baby, yandy, for climb ladder. Quickly.
What?
I'll sing follow the ladder for you. You know the film?
You know this song? Are you walkie?
Just leave that girl.
Are you walkie? Any? In by the trailer. Give them like a Jackson moves now because I just don't want to talk now.
I know how to do.
You know, say me, I know well. Just
time
do for
they
me.
Go,
time they go, go, time they go, time they go. Time they go, time they go, time we go. Uh-huh. All right, Michael Jackson. Who? You walkie. Who?
Tell me, are you walking?
Yeah. Yeah. The breakdance legend, Michael Jackson, the late Michael Jackson. You will interest you to know that the man is making more money as he have died than when he was even in their life.
Oh!
One of the top dead celebrities where they make money upon, say they don't die. Now him be who?
Michael Jackson.
Now him be who?
Michael Jackson.
Thank you. Michael Jackson is making quite a lot of money.
Even in death.
$115 million now Michael Jackson don't make this year.
Oh! Some people, you know, they are alive.
Yes. You
know, their life never even worth nothing.
From 2009 till now, he don't make $999 billion.
Since 2009.
I tell you this.
$999 billion.
You don't say he don't die, he don't taste more.
Hey, what?
He make more money while he die than when in day alive.
Oh. Okay.
In fact, Michael Jackson's latest annual income, now he don't top the list of the people where can't compile the earnings of the dead celebrities them. The Michael Jackson I be number one with that amount, $115 million. Then followed by Elvis Presley. You remember Elvis Presley?
Yes.
Elvis Presley, they make £36 million as he don't die so. Mm. Then Peanuts cartoonist Charles Schulz.
Okay.
That one they make £26 million. Mm. Then fourth place now Bob Marley, £14 million. Wow. And then the last person Elizabeth Taylor.
Yeah.
Where should they make £13 million as they don't die so? Now be their latest this year.
Mm. In debt.
Now what?
Then they make bar. We record their life. Mm. Please, oh. Yeah. Make your life make sense, oh. Person die, they make bar. What do you have to prove for your even life you get like this?
Yeah, so that brings me back to why are you proud?
Really,
tell me. Because some people's dead body are making more money than you ever made in your entire life. So why are you proud?
Exactly. 999 million since 2009.
Yeah.
Do you get it?
It's quite something for you to think about.
To think about. This year, $115 million this year. Ah,
we're making money.
Anyway, that's what I said. When you die alive, you do every way you're supposed to do.
Legally.
Anyway, Jansen, I'm happy to be a Mike where I be.
Oh, please.
Understand? I'm happy to. All the Mikes, when they watch it, say thumbs up to all that. Ahoo. You understand? Michael Jackson, Michael Johnson, Michelangelo.
Michael, read your second story.
Michael, all of us, we be bad guys. Not trying.
Not too much.
Then Michael Luba, you know, AKA Boss Baby. You know what I'm saying? Okay, this is another for hospital. Hospital, they all shock. You know, American hospital, they get some hospital, they get emergency.
Yeah.
You understand? If you pass one door, now emergency door be that. ER, now they call out.
Emergency room.
Emergency room. Not be him. for Strong Memorial Hospital for New York. They all shocked one day. From nowhere, for the emergency area of the city, they all see one deer. Deer be like antelope. Joe Waka enter inside the emergency with injury for body.
Oh, wow.
By his own self, he don't know road to emergency. He know where to take himself. He just carry himself, Waka go, like, beep, 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 beep. Now, I'm going to put where they carry come with himself, just survive heart attack. Now, I can't say anything happen for your eye like this. You see, mm-hmm. boy, you see, he said shock. When you just see where deer, Waka enter emergency room by himself, just to come and say, okay, when I can't help treat the situation on ground.
Wow.
Actually, what thing happened, me say the deer just they run from inside a bush. From bush where he did run, come run enter road. One that get moto come jam him.
Oh.
So as the moto jam him now, based on saying he said leg no grease stay one place. Jam him. And the place where they jam him, they almost opposite the hospital. Now they all run enter the hospital by himself. You animals these days, no. But they don't catch and they can't put him on top of this. Can't
yeah, yeah, can't they treat him.
Animal people go take care of the whole thing.
You know, it's even possible to say if it be coincidence.
No, not coincidence now. Not coincidence. Don't be saying no, yeah. If not dog, now go
here. And it's possible to say the sensitivity. Now I'm about to speak English. Hello, are you ready?
Naka.
Is it possible, I give them this, my English pose.
Wow.
Say the sensitivity of the brain medulla of this deer is quite attractive to the human nature. You understand? So the deer don't they see people they come out for that place, they come out. The thing can they give a signal for in ear, say, oh,
go.
So that means say in ear is directly proportional to the giving of human coming out of the hospital. You understand? So that now what thing happened with that?
Ah, my oh wow. Hey. You can talk rubbish. I clap for your rubbish. Okay, now we'll just match break for them first. We'll go for this breakdown. For my wife, we'll use directly and inversely proportional call wound on my ear for me finish. Okay, so we are coming back. Now still the PADI show as it be like this. Ah, my wife flicks.
Guys, see babes, see stars, paparazzo paparazzi. See us in Lagos, the shaky giddy 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 giddy.
100 of Nigeria's best artists, entertainment like you've never seen it. The Koson Week, November 1 to 7, 2015.
Mr. Sudhir, tell her I refuse to live with her hereafter. I do not want to live with her anymore.
Yes, all right. Even I don't want to live with you. And I can survive without you, okay? I've lived 5 years.
You will be humiliated at this meeting. And you will be repaid for that slap. Not so soon. I'm here. Nobody can be exposed so soon as long as Sid is here.
See, that we are very fortunate that we have Mr. Ashwin as our boss.
For our office here, they play at the Girl Association. Of people that they use walking stick.
Two of them are break now in them break leg. Only them come out to go break leg.
Go break leg, but
come back. So the leg they heal. So now the Association of Walking Stick people. For this my office now in Assisi.
We still get one see the way they go no show, Baba K. Now be the leader of the
pack. Now be the kingpin
for them. They will still get one that 2 day again. You don't hear now.
You don't hear. Even the first girl with the show, she said she don't hear.
She don't hear.
Even the Ugo, he said don't hear.
Ugo said don't drop the old. So it shall not befall you. You said no go break leg.
But the thing funny.
But for here, with the yap there sometimes, they do that.
All right, okay, so moving on, we're going to just enter inside the level of Yandi Yam part 2.
Yes.
Now, when are they talk, say, make people know they. When I say, make people know they. When I go to say, I don't know what they talk. This thing, it's not good though. Then I want when they catch people where they traffic drug, it they sweet me. Because they catch people where they ruin people's lives, and that is a good thing. Now, not be the ruining of the life, be the good thing. The catching of the people where they sell this thing, that be the good thing.
Because the people, they sell.
They know they use them. Because they know the implication.
Some kind of
In fact, if you go this cartel,
one of their rules for those where they sell be say you no fit use. Once they see say you don't they use, then go pursue you come up for the cartel. Anyway, this man where they call Olufemi Julius, he come to a popular place where they sell phone for inside market, for inside Akure. Olukaya or the shopping complex, now be the name of that popular place for inside Akure. That's what the man carry, come with a rifle. No be gun, no rifle. That big long one.
That's the hunter.
Yeah. Then that's what the man come with rifle. He come saying they find person for inside the market, he won't keep person.
Right.
So when they come eventually catch him, thank God say nobody, he no shoot anybody, nobody wound. When they eventually catch the man, they come notice say the guy they under the influence of cocaine, you know, codeine, some kind of substance. The guy they under the influence. In fact, when the eye come down, when they ask him, he say he don't know anybody for that market. Say he don't even know how he take get that rifle for your hand. He don't even know what they find for
them. And the spirit of the thing where you go smoke now, where you don't go in here. Nine just hold on for work like that. See, this kind of level, I mean, what's wrong to you?
He don't even know how the thing they reach in hand. He don't know what thing they find for inside.
See, you whisper for your ears. Carry gun. Carry gun. Carry gun. He said, you go carry
gun. He don't even know where he see the gun.
Maybe they check well. Maybe never go Colombia one hunter for inside bush. Just give him breaking neck. Understand? Anything can happen. But they don't catch Abi.
They don't catch him.
But you know, say Nigerians, eh, we get one, even for the drug intake, eh? Wait till my one. Even for the drug intake, you know, say the guy still, he not kill anybody.
He not kill anybody.
He not kill anybody, no. Abi. Eh, now. But if not for you, Obodo Ibo now, he's not going to kill the whole market. You understand? So even in our insanity, we still get sanity.
We still get
sanity. But anyway, it should not be a good thing, but I'm happy to see they catch the guy.
Still bring me back to the fact, say I love this country.
Yes.
Last.
Yes. You know, no matter what thing, we still they do things well.
We get culture.
Now culture the whole us.
We get culture.
Culture. So more we all have culture where, as Nigerians, where we be no joke. No copy, but don't both things come go lose our brains for the whole process. More maintain culture. Culture now hold us now. Till tomorrow, culture. Alright, for my own last gist now. Halle Berry.
One of my Berry.
Halle Berry. One of my most loved actresses.
Your crush, you know? Actually.
No, I don't put up a crush level. But I'm basically I respect as American actress for Nollywood. Now, Halle Berry don't marry one.
For Nollywood.
For Hollywood. Correct me, Joe. Not the talk say this thing. The fine way I will mess up. You know what they worry you? For Hollywood. Halle Berry come and marry one. Yeah, come and divorce. He say no do again. Come and marry second one again. He come and divorce. He say no do again. In between this one and two, she done date plenty. Yo. Now she come to start her second marriage. Now say she not go marry again. Before we know what happened, boy, now she see one other guy, one fine guy again, Olivier Martinez. Now she come and marry that one now. 2 years after, when we did like this, now ladies
barely
and gentlemen.
2 years.
Yes, you know, 2 years. And then the next thing, now she have come out again, say, they are coming to divorce again. Halle Berry, waiting they worry you. Waiting I go talk to they worry you now. See, you and this guy, now don't deal. Now 2 years, going to 2 years now, and then bam. He said, I know what to do again. He said, the guy, they do anyhow. You go here, you follow person fight, they go chat and go court, one thing. But now they don't argue. But I'm not matching for marriage now. When I get differences, change a divorce, then come be the thing when they come in the rain. Well, at the end of the day, like we just talked just now, culture, see the whole loss bound. At least we never reach where we go talk, say, this one uses this person toothbrush. Why you go use my toothbrush? We are come and divorce. Now they don't date now. You get me now? But we no go reach there. Amen. But as it be, they don't come off man for the whole thing. I don't want to read the remaining thing. No consign me again. This one say, money. That one, no go fight for money. Nana Sabi. But for me, please, me will just get brain for this side of the world and do things right.
Yes. Halle Berry.
Halle Berry. It tire me. As in, when I read the story, I always say, money owner, they collect, then they tire
on. What's up to you, Auntie Berry? Give this us love the love, oh Jare.
You get me good popular rich. You can't do anything.
You can't do anything. Even Nigerian actors, they don't do them plenty. Give us.
Well, we see Yandi.
Like something what we do.
You understand? Because this is fake fool everywhere now.
My brother.
Everything no appear the way it be,
everything
really.
Everything now. In it, on it. Last time you know how to try a lie day.
Yeah.
Ogbeni Zun go, what get down? Mashu get in your popcorn. Ogbeni Zun, Jare go get out. You want it to be by the clothes, because I your job.
Go see back, I see be by.
So see, let over get down. Oh, get down, money.
Anyway. Amazing.
Oh, Lord God. All right, follow us for Twitter at Wazobia PADI PADI. Yeah. Follow your station at Wazobia TV NG on top Instagram. Follow me, Mayowa Lambe. And then follow Ogbolo at Ogbolo on top Instagram, at Funny Ogbolo on top Twitter. And then the station, if you watch us for inside YouTube, for youtube.com/WazobiaPADIPADI. We go give you all the episodes there. I don't know whether they see the show Ogbolo Green Teas, but well, yeah.
They won't change that. They won't change that. They said they don't complain. Well, so they won't change the whole thing.
Pretty much.
That's it too green. It'd be like Sparrowjira.
Yeah. So I'm just going over to VR.
Yeah.
You want to come with me to VR?
Yeah, we're going to go together. You know. Yeah. All right.
And
all
I'm
right. We'll love you. God bless you.
Yeah, it's really late and we need to go now.
We'll see you tomorrow.
The sun is out.
All right, okay.
And we have to go.
That's all we're taking a drum. Oh.
Yeah.
Don't go anywhere. Oh, love yourself.
Oh, my God. Have a great day.
To all of you.
Yeah, really.
If you're not just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply, sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.